In 2019, Craft Recordings remastered a series of legendary Stax albums with Memphis Record Pressing and Takeout Vinyl. Completely analogue from their original quarter-inch tape recordings. Y'all ain't heard Memphis like this.
It was fun to say it. You know, who's making love?
Who's making love to your old lady? Yeah, as soon as you hear it, you go to the dance floor.
Homer would say something like, well, who's making love to your old lady? Why are you out making love? Oh, there we go. We started to write. To be the only female songwriter for Stax was quite an event. You're talking about the sexy 60s. And I really don't think the guys really thought that girls could do it. And once it was out there, it just took off like hotcakes. I mean, within, I think, 4-week period, it had done a million.
Johnnie Taylor was an awesome singer. And even though he had all the hits, he didn't make some of the notoriety that a lot of the other artists did, you know. But he could sing, he was great. And he came out of gospel too, you know, he was a gospel singer.
You know, it has such a church feeling to it, man. It's such a gospel feeling to it, with such a non-gospel topic.
You know, Johnnie Taylor had the reputation for being one of the cleanest dudes in the Memphis music circle. Because he used to make his own clothes. And he was like, he made all his suits and stuff. He was like, yeah, he was a tailor.
What an unbelievably cleverly written song, because you can only imagine at the time what was happening and how controversial that song must have been, right? Like,
wow, I was probably conceived to Johnnie Taylor's Who's Making Love. I don't know if I can say that on the camera.
You can.
I love thinking about women and how they feel about something. And so this is kind of the context in which that song was written, thinking about women. Because, you know, men at that time felt like they had the freedom to go and do whatever they want, whenever they want. And the girls, we stay back, be cool, don't make up a lot of noise about it. I have had so many guys tell me, girl, you had me going home for real to check on this. While I was out making love.